moments ago.
23 seconds left of the penalty shoot to Foley. The Sens trying to get the puck to the point, but worked there by Weegar to chip it out. Now Lindholm works the puck over the line. Feeds it across. Back line makes a move. In front. Anderson scores. Shorthanded for Rasmus Andersson. And it's 1-0 Calgary.
Well, you called it, Rick. A shorty again, and Andersson reads it so well. You see him coming. What a move there, however, by Backlund to beat the first player and then throw it back. And here comes Andersson. 1-2-3 Ottawa Senators puck chasing, and that left Andersson wide open, and he wired this baby to give the Flames the 1-0 lead on the shorthander.